And this is a Papaze padlock CR45. It does contain security pins, so I've found out, or looked up on the web. Get a cup of coffee out of the way before that goes. Yes, coffee, believe it or not, it's a bit early and it's Sunday. Yeah, it's got mushroom pins in it. What I'm going to be using for this is a homemade tension wrench. And the bent half diamond dental pick, again from the Southall set, which of course is available at ukbumkeys.com. There you go. Right, let's see if this goes. Now there's been a bit about tension. Put a bit of air around it. There you go. Now you can see how much that plug turns. Now don't put it all the way down and then put tension on it, because that will bind the pins like buggery, and you'll have to use a hell of a lot of force to try and push them up, and that's going to lead to bent and broken picks, not to mention not doing your fingers a lot of good either. But as you can see how far that turns. I'm going to apply, that's the full pressure, I'm going to apply just that, just a feather touch, because it's got security pins, and then I'm going to try and pick it. How's that angle? Oh. Whether I will or not is another matter, because the camera's on. But what I'm doing is just going down the pins, see what's bouncy bouncy and what's not bouncy bouncy, if I get any feedback on a tension wrench whatsoever, which at the moment there's a little clip there. Just going up and down, going to increase the tension just a tad. And then just running the diamond along the top to see any, if any pins are protruding. Now this can be a bitch to pick, this one, which it probably will be now the camera's on. But again, all I'm doing is just feeling for any pins that are sticking up and bouncy bouncy, or not bouncy bouncy as the case may be, in this. I'm now staring at this lock, willing, and feel as a pin there, number two, it feels like. Sugar, that's just a load dropped because I released the tension slightly. No, I'll be at that for hours. You hear all them click down when I released it? Right, let's give it another go. I'm doing this on purpose because I've got some nice long tracks to put on the back. I'm what I've got here is I can't fill jack at the moment. I knew this would happen when you put the video on. This is a nightmare, man. You hear the pins clicking everywhere inside, and I've got no movement whatsoever. Little bit of tension, let's try again, shall we? I don't know whether you can see that. There's a pin there, if I press down on it, it's pushing the back up against me. So I'm gonna, which means it could be a mushy. I'm releasing the tension very slowly and I've just got the pick across the top. Very gently, now that's that gone back up a bit too hard. So, more liking, but there you go, with that pin out, back of the net. A bit longer than anticipated, but that's because you got it on video. Done.